Speaking of being connected, here's another tip. Before you unplug any external drive, whether it's a USB thumb drive or your backup drive, make sure you eject it from macOS before simply unplugging it. This ensures macOS is finished with it before it gets disconnected. It may be right in the middle of a backup that needs to be stopped, or you may have a file open that's saved on that flash drive.